Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned! Well, I haven't sinned yet, but the sin I'm about to commit is murder, because I'm about to wipe the floor with you, Moses! What's going on, Godzilla Nation? This is our Godzilla. We are throwing down again with Def Jam Vendetta. Been thoroughly enjoying playing this again. I want to thank you all for supporting this series. It means so much to myself that you always rally behind what we're doing here on the channel. But it's time to move on. Four new people to take on: Danji, Iceberg, Headache, and Moses. This time around, we're going to start with Danji and work our way up.
Whoa, this place is epic. I got chills running down my spine.
We're playing in the Lord's house. Big cathedral looking place.
Put your knuckles up and let's dance.
Oh, let's dance, Danny G. Somewhat nostalgic to always sit down and play this for you all. With that being said, while we're early on in the video, if there is any games from older consoles you would like to see played on the Retro Rewind roster, let me know in the comment section down below, or alternatively, reach out to me on either Facebook or Twitter and let me know there. You can find links for those places in the description down below. But we're starting to get better now. We've learnt different button combinations. The biggest being how to pick people up off the ground, which is going to save us a lot of time, because we were not executing our blazing move in time in some of the past matches, but now we got it down. It's all about mixing up these movesets. Snap out of it, Proof. Get up, Proof. There we go. Oh no, he's gonna throw me off. Damn it! It's good to also have some different vibes up in the house as well. Most of you would know, primarily when it comes to music, your boy our Godzilla is heavy on the heavy metal. But having some hip hop and rap vibes now really brings about a different feel on the channel, different atmosphere, and I think this is why this game was so successful, both this one and Def Jam Fight for New York. It gave a different vibe. Other wrestling games, other fighting games, and arcade style games like this all had a particular kind of feel, different atmosphere. And then you've got this game comes out swinging, and not only has the hip hop and rap music in it, but integrates people from that universe within this game. Absolutely fantastic. I think this is why this will stand up forever as one of the classic wrestling games from an older console. It's about time for us to start blazing too. Can we hit it? No, we can't. Put on the sharp shooter. Oh, sorry. Twisted Limbs. We don't want to get copyright here. And it's time to blaze, baby! We still need to get his health down a little bit. We're gonna put him into the Twisted Limbs again. That's gonna put him in a very good position here, because now he's gonna get up off the ground. And your boy can hit it! Knockout over Endo! Game, set, match. Proof continues his winning streak. And what grade do we get to kick off the episode? We get a B. That's okay. We haven't been fighting to get the top ranking, but it just feels so gratifying when we get that A and that A plus. I was lying when I said you were nothing to me, but it's complicated now. Maybe if you hadn't acted like such an ass, things would be different. Okay, Angel. You want to keep playing me like a fiddle? That's perfectly fine. Yeah, we got some cash to upgrade, so what are we going to upgrade? We go grapple. We've been putting it into areas that I think are going to be the most beneficial. Defense is definitely one of those things. We might have to start upping our stamina as well.
yourself before they let you in here.
But we're now taking on the big iceberg, rumored to have once taken down the Titanic.
I'll cut your damn throat.
As well as these solo games, we've also picked up the tag team tournament, which we won the first match of with Manny. I think we're due to actually have another tag team fight, maybe in this episode. If this is the first episode you are catching in this series and you'd like to see what you have missed, there is a link in the description down below to check out the Def Jam Vendetta playlist. And if this happens to be content you enjoy, hit that subscribe button down below, ladies and gentlemen. Pledge your allegiance to the Godzilla Nation. With your help, we are now over 1,000 subscribers. I still can't get my head around that number. Thank you all so much. The sky's the limit, ladies and gentlemen. With your help, we can reach bigger heights. Bigger heights. Let's do it together. But in the meantime, Iceberg is putting us to work. Let's drop him. Top rope moves are really good because they build your blazing meter so quick, but it's all for naught considering we've almost got our blazing meter full and we've only got him to half health. These guys are starting to get really tanky on the health side of things. Let's drop him. We need to damage him a little bit. If we can land this... No, we cannot. Alright, let's blaze so we don't lose it. Let's just hope to do a little bit of damage. Oh no, he's going to fight back. Get off me, you big bastard. There we go. Wild and out again.
What are you waiting for? Finish him off.
We're not going to finish him off. It's going to get wasted. That's 100% about to disappear. Are you ready for it? I knew it. Oh! Right in the dick hole. Knock that fedora clean off your head, boy. Time to spill again. Oh, he dodged it. And I've just set myself up for absolute destruction by missing that moonsault. Oh, thank God for that. Get up, big boy. Health-wise, we got him where we want him. It's now just a matter of being able to put him away. There we go. Hitting switches, baby. And it's time to blaze. Get up. Let's do the one from behind. Here we go. Vroom, vroom, vroom. Road rash, baby. It's the first time you've seen it. I told you there was another variation. Got ourselves another B. That's okay. B is well over a pass mark, ladies and gentlemen. We're getting the job done. Iceberg is being unlocked in all game modes. Ooh, it's Penny.
Hey there, wanna... That does it.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time. Ty's had her time, but Penny right here. She's the one that's going to be coming in as my new girlfriend. Back in the day when I first played this, Penny was the one girl that always stood by my side, and she's going to do it again, goddammit.
I've got a little something for you. I want to hear you scream.
Get some, Penny. For those of you that are WWF, WWE fans, even though Penny is Asian, her model here always reminded me of Stacy Keibler. Just the really long legs. Oh, can we hit it? No, we don't. Some of you weebs at home are getting a lot of upskirt shots in this episode here.
You're welcome.
I think it's all for naught anyway, because I think after this particular girlfriend battle, this is the last chance we had to switch up, I'm pretty sure. after this it goes a little bit in the direction that I don't want it to go down, but as long as we can have Penny by our side for at least a little bit, I'm going to make sure it goes down that way. I'm trying to go for the full nostalgic experience here. Make it feel like I'm a kid playing this all over again. Got a lot of moves that are very similar to Proof as well, which is why I always think Proof and Penny are a good combination. She's gonna throw me off. Ty putting up a hell of a fight here. Coming down. Damn it. Penny, you wanna pull your finger out and start doing some damage? Can we hit it? The frog splash, baby! Or the snapshot splash, as they call it in this game. Let's stretch her out with some reality. Alright, we've got her right where we want her health-wise. It's time. You just got to floor her, Penny. That's it. Whoa, okay. I didn't expect to pick up the win there. We didn't even get to see her blazing move. But regardless, we got ourselves a new side piece, ladies and gentlemen. Penny wants a taste of that chocolate. And we have unlocked her gallery, so you best believe I'm going to show you what her photos look like. Hey, we got another tag team match against Sketch and his new partner tonight. I told you we were due to have a tag team match with Manny. But let's check out the gallery. Oh, Penny. Penny, Penny, Penny. That's for you guys to enjoy at home. We can use money to unlock as well, but I don't want to do that because we used the money to upgrade Peruf. Defense is right on the mark. We need to get as much defense pumped into Peruf as possible before we get to the Def Jam tournament. Because those guys don't mess around.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna run you into the ground!
Let's play a little game.
Let's go, Chuckles, you clown bastard. Starting to get a handle on these tag team matches as well. They are a bit of a pain, especially with the constant tagging between teammates from the AI team. But as long as Proof does his role by coming in and providing Manny with enough support to keep one of them distracted, Manny will make sure he picks up that knockout win every time. Yep, see, already Sketch has been tagged in. But that's okay, because Proof is doing... Okay, Proof's getting his ass kicked at the moment, but... he does enough of a job to knock down Sketch's health, so while I'm still dealing with Chuckles, Sketch is getting set up in a more precarious position. Get out of the way, Proof! I'm trying to set him up in the corner so I can tag Proof in with a tag team move. I'm hoping if we corner it, that's how it works. That does so much damage, that move. We're not looking good here, guys. Chuckles is putting the work in on Manny real big. But when it comes to power grappling, Manny is up there as one of the best in the game. He's just so powerful with some of his heavy hitting moves. That was a good tag team attempt considering I didn't know what the hell I was doing for a second there. Proof you can weigh in anytime. Land it. Thank you. So much damage with that arm breaker. It's time, ladies and gentlemen. And the good thing with Manny's move, it does more than just the initial setup damage because he hits him repetitively. Watch. Good night, Chuckles. Manny and Proof doing everything they can to advance in the tag team tournament of the Underground. We're going to get A+. The best tag team going around in Def Jam, ladies and gentlemen. No doubt about it. Make no mistake. Chuckles has been unlocked and we've got a new outfit for Sketch as well. Got ourselves a new message. Yo, those dudes were freaks, for real. Next week's the semis and if we win there, we fight in the final. Peace. Deuces, my man. Making our way up. We've got to start pumping some into stamina. Alright, Headache, Moses. That's where it's at.
Hard men step into the squared circle here. Sanctuary offers no protection for the weak.
I'll leave you sipping your food through a straw.
I'd like to see you try, Headache. Because that's what you'll be leaving with. Get it? Get it? Because I'm... Yeah. Sorry. Proof is starting to be built up into one beefy boy. Very much looking forward to Fight for New York because I didn't play much of it as a kid. And with Def Jam Fight for New York, as opposed to this game where we had four different characters we can play as, Def Jam Fight for New York allows you to create your own character and you take your own character through the ranks. I think that's going to be a hell of a lot more of an enjoyable experience, but that doesn't take away from what we're doing here. Because playing this again is absolutely incredible. Come on, Proof. You're an idiot. Time for a reality check. We've got to start dishing out the heavy hitting moves here. Time to hit him with a dog bone. Bang! Still one of my favorite moves from Proof.
That's it, son. Break him up with that son.
Might be time here. Bring it on down. Oh. Don't waste it. Quick. Oh, there it is. Over endo at the last minute too. We were running out of time. Big time then. Is that enough for an A? You best believe it is. Get around it. We always seem to perform a little bit better when it comes to single matches after we've had a tag team match. Def Jam South is offering a shot against their champion. Take care of business while I work out the particulars. Manny's doing a lot to get us by. I love it. One man stands between us and finishing this lineup, and that's Moses himself.
Welcome to the sanctuary!
The holy man, the preacher, whatever way you look at it, we gotta put him down.
I have thy penance here within my blessed fist.
Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned. Well, I haven't sinned yet, but the sin I'm about to commit is murder, because I'm about to wipe the floor with you, Moses. Proof, come on, you're making me look like a real idiot here. Thank you. These big beefier boys, they're becoming more particularly difficult to take down. Some of them have a fair bit of speed behind them too, which really throws you off. Oh, that was nice. We're in trouble. He's just come out of the gate swinging. I can't land a hit on him. Come on, Proof. Oh, come on. I was already beginning the animation for the dive. There we go. Get up, Proof. There we go. What goes up must come down, and we've missed again. Moses is setting us up for a righteous beatdown. Oh no. Come on, Proof. That's it. Oh, thank God. Okay, we averted a big crisis there. I don't know why he didn't attempt to grapple at all. But now we've got a window of opportunity, because we've managed to bring his health down while El Health has moved up the ranks a little bit. Turn around. He blocked it, but we still managed to get enough to fill that blazing meter. Here we go. It's time. We were looking a little bit shaky, ladies and gentlemen, but it's time to put the man away. I'm going to read you a scripture passage, Moses. It says, Judas, 1-2. Overendo, get the fuck out of here. Surely that's willing of an A. A B. Well, I think the comeback was a little bit more deserving of something a little bit higher, but that's okay. That's all right. We have an incoming message. Your rise to the top ends here. Bring your stankin' ass down to my club and I'll show you some real southern hospitality, damn it. Ludacris wants to throw down. We've got another message. Ludacris is telling everyone he's challenged you to a fight at his club tonight. Good luck, I'll be watching. Okay, okay. We've got another incoming message, ladies and gentlemen. It says, that's where this episode's going to end. We're going to pick up the action in the next episode. Thank you for joining me, as always. As I mentioned earlier, if you have been enjoying this and you want to see more content along these lines, hit that subscribe button down below. Pledge your allegiance to the Godzilla Nation in the process. Hit that bell next to the subscribe button as well, so every time something does drop on the channel, you guys get a sweet little notification to let you know what's what. If you do enjoy this content, that like button down below as well would love you to punch it, slap it, do whatever you want with it. Just make sure you hit it. But that's it from me, guys. I'm out of here, and as always, I will catch you guys next time.